Yeah. I think I'll probably just do a new reset. And then we'll play. And then the grind can begin next week, probably. The sub 30 grand. On next week, can you get sub 30 this attempt? That's facts. Yeah, let me just do that real quick. Yeah, reft. It's a very cool game. Zypay certified. No, I haven't, and I don't really want to know. But like right at the start, barely know anything about the game, so I'll pass. This is my fastest time to this elevator, I think. Yeah, straight up. Zypay's just my dad. Not to be weird or anything. I don't know, I've never talked to him about it. Dude, this fucking invisible ball sack. You go ask him. Oh shit. You took the safe because I don't have my lineup. Okay, it wasn't that safe. Fuck. Until you realize that you should go.
good.
Okay, let's find him there. Just had a bit of a panic attack. This isn't gonna make it up. Oh, it is. What? I'm so scared. Oh shit. Wow, that was clean.
Yeah.
Nice. Should do that probably. Should this. Bruh. Let me go. Boot my pants a little bit there. Not getting single train this time. Almost fucking got three trains. Yeah. My whole life has been leading up to this moment. By my whole life, I mean like an hour. Nice. This is the start. Oh shit. Okay, it's fine. That's not. Fuck off. It's a good respawn anyway. Up. I shouldn't be going for that sliding wall climb, I don't think. I'm just really bad at them still. I'm improving, but I'm just not there yet. What? Where's my vault? They patched that out of the game just now?
One last door and you're out of here. Looks like my little friend.
I mean, it's definitely an improvement. Besides, obviously, the deaths. The fact that I only lost, like, 4 seconds to gold, 5 seconds to gold, with that much fuckery in that chapter is, like, testament to how shit I am at it. Okay, don't go. Didn't want it anyway. Hello? Stop ball running, you fucking dumbass. The fuck was that? You see, like, I 180 at the end of the cutscene. What's he doing? That's a really bad death. Is it? Oh my god, it's not. I thought I'd spawn back at the fucking... whatever it was. I don't even know. I just had a panic attack just for like a brief second there. I'm lost probably. Not much, but a little bit. Oh, that was like a 30-second death. More time loss. Okay, this is my big time save. I thought I was just gonna die. That would've been so fucking funny. Oh shit. I got a crazy time save, yeah. Insta-die. I would've been laughing, don't get me wrong, but it would've been funny. I would've been crying.
I
Nice. First time I've ever got that in a run. That's early. Fuck me. Stop on the line, turn around. What? Okay, I should just die. Nice. If you want to watch Lathil, this is the lineup. If you want the proper one, you stand inside this, look at that, and then go and jump after a couple steps. Nice, that's really good. You ready to do this fucking time save? It's gonna be so dumb. What's up, Ray? What'd you mean? Oh, right. Dude, I've slept to like so many of my friends' streams. And I feel like dirty whenever I do it, even though I'm just like watching. It's not like I'm fucking jerking. Most of the time, anyway. Dream streams don't count. You can't blame me for that. Like, come on. For real, for real. I mean, you know, might have improved it a little bit. But who am I to judge? Who am I to say? Hopefully this is good. Nice. I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. We're about to find out. Buzzards. I don't know if it's up there yet. It's gonna be fucking close if I don't like die. Touch wood. My desk's wood. Oh my god. Oh my god, if I died, I would have actually just uninstalled right there and then. I wish I was kidding. Oh my god, it's gonna be sub 30. Let's fucking go. What the fuck? Back to THC gold. Absolutely not. GG! What the fuck? Dude, well, how am I still PBing by a minute? Holy shit. Now a muck runner? Absolutely not.